She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts?
Nothing like this. What's going on? She didn't go down this way. Ellie, where are you thinking? There, four tracks.
How many do you see?
Too goddamn many.
Go around, I'll cover you.
Come on, back to the horses. Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get to her.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
Area looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie? Ellie!
I'm up here!
Jesus Christ.
Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Well,
I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? And... You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. Don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
I'm going over there.
What the hell is this guy?
Thank you.
All right. House is clear.
Let's get back to the horses.
We're clear.
You want a hand up?
I got it.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Look, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Care of that wife here.
There's a place for you here, you know.
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother. Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, that's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense. Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
It's not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis. Scooch.
Okay, none of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. She'll be able to see most of the campus from there.
Get him!
I'll stay with Callis.
I hate that name. Here we go. There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
Boom, scoot.
That was fun. I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name. It's that time of year. It takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Stay with the horse. I'll go see him. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing. See if I can get the power back on. Thank you.
I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact. Kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Scooch. I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
Go back.
Scoot on back.
Come on.
Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Yeah.
Gooch.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
Scoot on back.
Get him. Let's go.
That was kind of awesome.
Come on.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah. Oh.
Too. Wonder how long you held out.
Thank you.
More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Get on through. Scoot.
Those clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Let's go. Come on.
Scoot back.
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Hmm. Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Better.
Well, Scoot. Like a way in. All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.